What's up, everyone? It's Coco Ho here, back for another installment of the Good Vibes of the Week presented by Barefoot Wine. If you're just joining us for the first time, this is where I give you a little insight into how I'm keeping the good vibes rolling while here at home on the North Shore. As a surfer, it's not surprising that I live a really active lifestyle, whether it's for surfing or training or just getting outdoors. It's really important for me to start the day off right to get the good vibes going. So this morning, I'm gonna take you through my coffee ritual. I start most mornings with a double shot latte, and I feel like a little barista. Fashions by itself. And when you do that, it kind of shows you how much stronger you might need a push. So in my latte, I like to include honey and cinnamon, or maple and cinnamon. I kind of mix it up every day, change the flavor. So today it's honey and cinnamon. Our espresso range needs to go into the dark gray area. And that shows you how well I tampered slash how well I set everything up. But I use the same beans all the time, so that kind of makes it consistent. And I'm smack dab where I need to be. So that's my favorite sound. Let's see how I did. You want a cream topping. We got it. Cinnamon makes it look better. And now we're gonna froth the milk. Oat milk is our milk of choice. Steam time. I've learned the goal in frothing milk, for me, is not necessarily the foam, but the noise, controlling the screeching. Oh, I see a bird. Ta-da! The coffee in each country you're in changes, but I'm definitely seizing the moment here at home, perfecting my mastercraft of making lattes. This has been Good Vibes of the Week, presented by Barefoot Wine. See you soon.